I'm so smart. Go on, I haven't been posting any vlogs. Not that you guys really expected any of me, any vlogs from me. But, for those of you who do, I'm so sorry. I deeply regret my action. I'm sorry. Anyway, I'm not at home. I'm not in my house. That's why my voice is really silent. And I can't really speak that, you know, I can't really talk that loud. Because, I'm not in my house. I got kidnapped. I'm just kidding. I'm not kidnapped. I'm just, at a relative's house. I'm actually in the U.S. I'm in California. Visiting my old friends, my old life that I had here before, and it's been good. Surprisingly enough, my allergies haven't been that bad. I've been taking an allergy medicine. It's a very generic brand of, for allergies, but like, yeah. So what's new? What can I talk about? What's happened so far to me? I've eaten. That's like the number one thing that you do here, that I do anyway. Most people like to shop for clothes and the shoes and stuff. No, me, I like food. I think the only thing that I was super craving when I got here was like a Philly cheesesteak, and I got that like the second day I arrived here. We have this like tiny mall in our city. I'm not telling you where I'm staying, but I'm in the Central Valley. That's my brother, if you can't hear. He's really into, Celine Dion. Actually, this girl named Rema, she's also a YouTuber. My brother supports her, my brother really likes her, so he's really into My Heart Will Go On. He listens to it, like, all day. On loop every single day. I'm like, Zed's the name of my brother, so I'm like, Zed, can't you choose a different song by Rema? And he's like, no, I like this song. So he keeps playing it. Anyhow, what was I gonna say? Why am I sitting on the floor? I can actually sit here, but I'm like scared of bumping my head. First time I got here, I bumped my head on this spot. I sleep here. No one sleeps on the top. Because my brother, this room is actually, belongs to a little girl. Her room is very pink, very butterfly-y. I don't like butterflies. Actually, that's my phobia. I hate butterflies. This is like top secret information about me. I hate butterflies. I like the design, the butterflies, dead butterflies and the little things that, you know, the dead butterflies, fine. But butterflies that are flying, anything that flies and, like, looks like they're seizuring, no, I don't like them. Don't like them. Get them out of my face. You know why? Do you know why I hate butterflies? Why they are the worst thing in the world to me? Because when I was in, I think it was second year high school, it was so traumatizing. I remember what year. First year high school, I was here. I was going to my old, my first high school, in Modesto. And I was part of the tennis team. And we were playing, and we were having the time of our lives. I love playing tennis. And that was the time of Prince of Tennis, because Prince of Tennis just came out, and I was like, ah, tennis hype, and I love playing tennis, so I love tennis more. Ryoma, it's your tennis talent. Anyway, so I was playing, minding my own business, and I guess it was that time of year when butterflies, like, migrate. So I was there, minding my own business, okay? Serve. And hit, and then all of a sudden, boom! I'm surrounded by butterflies. Like, not one, not two, not 10, but 100 million. I don't know. I was screaming, and I was like, hit it. It was like a dream. I would love it if that was a dream. I don't know why I'm talking like this. But if it was a dream, I would have preferred it to be a dream, but it was a horrible nightmare. I was, like, killing butterflies. I don't know how many butterflies went into my mouth, like, one or two or three. And since then, since that time, I've been doing the snake thing. Slytherin for life! Anyway, what was I talking about? Ever since that time that the butterflies attack me, it's like their scent or their powder is like, no matter how much I wash, they follow me. And since that time, I haven't swallowed, but I think like 3 butterflies have flown into my mouth. And then a mosquito, a bee, a fly went up my nose. Oh, that was... I just do not like things that fly. And a bird. I'll tell you about my hometown. My hometown here in California, we have really stupid pigeons. Not that all pigeons are stupid, but the pigeons here are stupid. They drink the chlorine from swimming pool water, so I can see why it's on all the chlorine. You might be getting drunk. It flew! One pigeon flew right at my window. Like, I saw it fly. I was like, so my window was like right here. And I was on my computer, minding my own business. And then, out of the corner of my eye, I see a black thing. I turn, then boom! I screamed. Oh yeah, I screamed. It was more like a, ah! Not like a, ah! No, I don't scream like that. It's like, ah! And then I looked down and the bird was okay. But I was like, that bird was totally drunk. So I don't like things that fly. Flying things scare me. They scare me to death. They're going to, like, take over the world or something. Don't tell them I told you. For some reason, I'm expecting something to go, like, bam, and, like, make this ending be, like, explosive, but it's not. Fortunately, I don't have that kind of power and... Am I supposed to dance? So, I'll be seeing you guys later. Ta-da!